In Sri Lanka, torture is being used as a tool to investigate. According to UN, UN definition on torture, both physical and psychological torture is equally accepted as torture. So, methods of torture is like that. They are beating with a pole and tightening the legs and just lifting the person up and beating to the back and beating to the sole of the legs, soles, ear, palms, keeping the pins, squeezing the hands, sometimes slapping and kicking to the faces, sometimes removing the nails.